gonna sing the first and last verse of the old rugged cross. That was reminding me today. You know, it was so sad to lose like Miss Richardson and Miss Beans has gone on and Miss Ruby, but it's such a joy though. You know that they've gone on and they've got a new glorified body and no more suffering in this life.
Amen.
You know, we're just looking forward to that day too. We want to sing it, the first and last verse of the old rugged cross. On page 71.